horny. Are you horny? If so, then you're ready for Laughing Hyena's outrageous album, Hooked on Sex 2. Get stimulated with hilarious bits such as, I'm coming.
But we made love that night. It was a very special night. It was 3 o'clock in the morning. I had a teeny apartment in a very quiet residential neighborhood. But we started riding the old baloney pony. We were slamming some fucking ham, goddammit. Her head came up, her eyeballs bulged out, and she's screaming, I'm coming, I'm coming! I looked out in the front lawn, I got 10 neighbors out there. Make her come, goddammit, make her come! I gotta be at work at 6:30, make her come! I got 2 kids, want to know where she's going, make her come!
Or the last man on earth.
Chicago, working a club, and I went to a bar after a show one night. I met this girl, really liked her a lot, thought we were getting along great, hitting it off. That was until I made the fatal mistake of saying, well, hey, what do you say when I get out of here? We'll just go back to my place. She just snaps, just like freaks out, looks at me, goes, I wouldn't sleep with you if you're like the last man on earth. And I was thinking, well, no kidding, babe. If I was the last man on earth, I could be a little bit pickier.
Laugh at funny fantasies like male fantasy.
Male fantasy, age 16. Ladies, here's something for you to learn right now. Male fantasy, age 16, is to have an affair with an older woman who will teach you what you need to know about sex. And as with most of our fantasies, the realities measure up quite differently. It happened to me, and I will tell you the truth, it was the most humiliating experience of my life. At one point during lovemaking, this woman requested that I stimulate her clitoris. Now, please don't be offended. Please try to understand. I'm 16 years old. I don't know what it is. I sure as shittin' don't know where it is. I'm guessing this is covered with hair. And I gotta find the little bastard in the dark.
And role reversal.
I actually learned something I think was really wonderful that helped she and I grow much more, much closer together. And what it is that I learned is I realize, I think, much more about what it means for a woman to have sex or to make love. And that is the idea that men have a penis, which is external and outside the body and that kind of thing. Women have a vagina, and it's internal. And, you know, to allow another human being inside of your body is like the most incredibly vulnerable thing that you can possibly do. And I really got a sensation of that. And you really have to give over and give over to trust of another person like that. And I think that's why women learn to make love first, and then later on down the road, they learn to really, you know, fuck, you know? And consequently, I think that's why guys learn to fuck first, you know, just and then later on mature enough to be able to make love, you know? And there was a really interesting role reversal that occurred between the two of us, because when she had her finger inside me, right, she sees me just like, yeah. She goes, you like that, do you? And I'm just like, you know, whatever. She just, you like that, do you? Well, how about this? Wham, 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 wham. And, oh my God, you're hurting me, you're hurting me, oh my God. True story.
Hooked on Sex 2 is available now at laughinghyenarecords.com. Get it now and your love life will never be the same.
I'm breaking up with my girlfriend this week. Yeah, we're at that stage of the relationship where you know it's over, but you just hate to lose that stereo. She's not that bright. She called me up yesterday, right? She said, John, the light bulb in the bathroom burned out. I don't know how to change it. I said, first you fill the tub with water. I called her today. There's no answer. Hey, shit happens.